Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Ekiman, and welcome back to another episode of our RimWorld playthrough. Okay, so we are in a pretty good position right now. We've got our defenses up, we've got extra power, which reminds me, what I want to do today, first thing we're going to do is we're going to connect this power conduit straight to here, because if any raiders take out this line, then it's going to cut off all our turrets from the power. So yeah, I think if we put in a conduit here, then at least we've got a backup supply of power. Let's just speed this up a bit. And also, I want to set this all to be mined out, like so. And pretty soon we're going to put in some more flooring. Actually, what I want to do today as well is we're going to put Dweeb back on research, like so, because we almost had carpets fully researched. What have we got here? Cargo units. Whoa. Research screen. Fiatech, get that done as well then. Thank you. Make all that haulable. Excellent, we're going about that. Whoa, get that put out, guys. That's a weird graphic. I've not seen that before. Do we want to put in some more turrets? That's what I'm thinking about today as well. Thinking we might put another line in here. Although, like I said the other day, these are more just like a temporary measure for now. Oh, I think we need to add some more area to our home zone. Yes, we do. All of that. All of that. There we go. And I guess we also need to add... Let's just do all of that as well. Yep. Okay, so, yeah, things are going pretty well. Dora's getting on with mining that out, which is good. Looks like we've got a lot of mineral resources available to us here. Which is good, because we are pretty low. And Fiatech is now finished, so we have finished with our research. We can put Dweeb back on all the regular stuff. I guess we can put him on crafting for now. Yeah, we'll take it. Yeah, we'll leave Taz doing that. Warden and doctor work. And yeah, these rooms are pretty big and bare right now. So I don't know, maybe we could put in some chair, maybe a little table or something for them. Doesn't really serve any purpose. Oh, actually, yeah, I want to put a drop beacon. Let's put it... Ooh, hang on a minute. What's this? Oh, yeah, we've got a roof collapse. Okay. Yep. Should have seen that coming. So we want to put a metal wall like so. Like so. Oops. There we go. Should have done that before we started doing this, but no problem. And we also want this to be mined out. Hopefully we don't get a roof collapse here either. Let's just put in a bit of wall just to make sure. Yeah, I'm wondering if we shouldn't just wall this off as well. Although, it did look like the raiders, they weren't really bothered about it last time. So, maybe it should be okay. Ah, also, this reminds me, we've got a bunch of good weaponry now, don't we? So, oh, everyone's in bed. So once they get up, we're going to upgrade everybody's weapons. Assuming we have enough to go around, anyway, we should do. Yeah, how's Keys doing, actually? Thoughts? Spacious interior. pleasant environment, although in darkness, so we need to fix some of that issue. Oh, and we've got raiders as well. How many? Whoa, that's a lot of raiders. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wow. Okay. Security. Let's start thinking about putting some... 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And then there. Oops. There. And there. Go on then, let's do that. Whether or not we're going to get this done before the raiders attack, that's another matter entirely. But let's hope that we can get some of them down at least. I hope we can get those down before these raiders start making their assault. Yeah, looks like Andrews is going to go and get started. Oh, don't go all the way up there, buddy. Where are you going? No, not good. Recruit these guys. Put them in there. Philly. Nope. You're just going to have to leave that alone for now. We got anyone else out? Yep, these two. Keys is going in. Go. Whoa, no, get inside. Oh dear, what am I doing? Don't have them all turned on either. There we go. Whew, just in time. Mal, get inside. Dora, get inside. Oh, this could be bad. That is a lot of raiders. Are we going to be able to hold off? Oh, they've just taken one out. Looks like they've got a charge rifle or something. Well, we've taken two out. We are definitely going to need more graves. It's going to be interesting to see how well these turrets will hold up. There goes another one. Taz, where are you going, buddy? Cleaning dirt, that's fine. You clean dirt. As long as you don't go outside. And he's gone outside. We're taking him down, slowly but surely. Not bad. Although we are going to have to replace... Oh, there goes another one. So we're down to 5 turrets. And we've got... We can actually take that one prisoner. Maybe. Assuming we can get the rest of these raiders down. Yep, there goes another. Raiders are fleeing. Excellent. And we've got two. We've got two available for capture. Great. That one's unowned. So we can unrecruit the lot of you. We want to make that one a prisoner bed. And we've got that one there as well. So, okay. Doug Winger. Capture Clara. And Mal, you can capture Fox. There we go. Yep, they're off. They're going off the map, so that's good. Repair work going on. That's excellent. Fox has been taken. And we need to make all that available for... Yeah, we need to make all these bodies haulable. And also all the weaponry as well. There we go. 22 pistols around the place. Charge rifles, lots of them. So we need some people to start hauling bodies away as well. So I think we need to focus on that. How many graves have we got? Hopefully we've got enough to do this. So, keys. You can take Fernandez. Philly. You can get that one. Dora. Holloway Sharp. There we go. Andrews. Yeah, we've got so many bodies to get rid of here. Doug, you can get rid of this one. Who have we got left? Oh, Mal's. Yep, captured. So, Mal. You can do that one. Is that all of them? No, we've still got at least one more. Andrews, you can go and do that. Well, we've got two there, so you can haul one. You can haul that one. And there we go. I think that is all the bodies cleaned up. We're going to need more graves. Oops, no. Cancel that. And we'll put another row like this. Actually, we'll put a couple of rows. Like so. There we go. Okay. So, what we want to do next is start figuring out where all the charge rifles are, because I really want people to start using those. Yeah, we've got two R4s there. So what have you got, Dora? You've got a pistol. You grab that. Keys has got a pistol as well. You grab that. Mal has an old shotgun. You can have that M24. Dweeb has a Lee Enfield. You can take that charge rifle. Who else needs some weaponry? You've got frag grenades. That's already reserved. You can have that M24. Philly, you've got an old Lee Enfield as well. Must have a better weapon for you somewhere. Pistols. Alright, what have we got in storage here? You can have that Uzi, buddy. What's Doug got? Doug doesn't even have a weapon. What have we got there? Frag grenades? Okay, well, we'll worry about that later. Clara, prisoner, we want a friendly chat, try and recruit, and also, same thing with Fox here, friendly chat, try and recruit. Okay, so we need to put in more beds, and we need to do that pretty quickly, so we'll have a wall there, and we'll spin this round. Like that. We're going to put a standing lamp in those spots right there. Okay. We also need to put in some more turrets as well, so let's do that. And sandbag them as well. Okay, back on track. Might even put some more in just in case, because if we get another chunk of raiders, We certainly won't be sorry that we did it. Oh, what have we got there? We've got another charge rifle. What's Dweeb got? Taz has got an incendiary launcher. Andrews has got whatever that is. Philly's got that. Doug has no weapon. Okay, you can take that charge rifle, buddy. So, everyone's got a decent weapon now. Although we don't actually tend to use our colonists for fighting anymore. Now we've got these turrets in place, so that's all good. And we're probably going to put another sleeping block in here as well, actually, because I don't want to just have to go... Yeah, we're soon going to run out of space if we keep going down that way. So, while I remember that, let's do that now. Actually, so we need, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then space for a wall. So we'll do that. Let's put them on full speed. Okay, so yeah, we're doing alright. We're holding off raiders pretty good. Power's holding. It's not filling up that quickly, but still not too bad, really. Turn that off. Yep, they're all off. Cool. Okay, so... we could also do with a gun rack room as well. That's all in place. That's cool. What I might start... Ah, only a squirrel. Okay, that's fine. We're not too worried about that. Actually, Doug, go and melee attack that squirrel, buddy. Keys, you give him a hand. And there we go. And recruit those guys. We'll have that haulable. Oops, no. Haulable, there we go. Turrets are going up, that's great. Of course, the more turrets we put in, the more raiders we're going to get. Actually, let's just make all this our home zone. We may as well do now, hadn't we? Home region, let's have all of this available. There we go. How are we doing for graves? We've still got plenty of room. That's good. Come on guys, get these turrets up. We don't need another raider attack. So we've got this done. Manchu, we're low on metals, so they're going to have to do that anyway. And there we go. Raiders have landed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's not too bad. What are they carrying? Pistol, M16, pistol, M24. That's not really too bad, as long as we can get these done in time, which I have a feeling we might not be able to. And Fox has been recruited, awesome. That can be your bed then, buddy. Oh, actually no, we've got available beds, and what's this guy like? He's good at research. Anyway, we're going to have to give you a gun. Oh, we've got our pistols, really, and a Lee Enfield. Guess you could have that shotgun. There we go. Everyone's working on construction, that's fine. But actually, I might leave you guys on a cliffhanger here and call this the end of the episode before we get these raiders hit us. hopefully we can get these turrets built and up and ready for the next episode. But yeah, I'm going to call it the end here, guys. So as always, I hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more RimWorld. Peace.